So listen, it's been a long time. It's been a long journey, a very, very long journey. There's been a lot of ups and downs, a lot of very high moments, a lot of low moments, a lot of medium moments, that's life. But what I'm here to tell you guys right now, I'm taking a break. Yeah, we live.
We're live?
We're live, all the way live. Hold on, I gotta post this on Instagram, bro. It's not real unless you put it on IG, right? The workout. Yo, join us right now, swipe up. We're filming live for the YouTube. We're gonna do a full workout. And we're gonna have some fun along the way. Join us. Oh, you're a trainer right now? Okay, go.
Yeah, so we're gonna start you with the flag.
Watch his quads grow in front of your eyes.
Let's go.
Take a picture of him now.
Stay low.
Yep. Try to keep your knees in line. Yep. Sit down. Step up.
There you go.
Now drive. Explosive. Drive. Ooh, yeah. There you go, now you look like a fucker. Let's go. Look at his legs already!
First off, that was easy. It wasn't that easy. That's a lot of cardio. That's the most cardio I've done in like 3 weeks. Oh, we're giving away 1 month of supplements. I'm gonna explain it to you guys. Stick around.
Huh. I'm gonna put his real strength to the test right here.
Huh?
I'm gonna put your real strength to the test.
Reach.
One.
Yoga.
Five. Give me 5 minutes. Two. Yep.
Yeah.
Don't stop. Control that.
It's easy, bro. Fairy tale workouts.
And then we're going up each step. In height.
Well, if you look in the link below, you'll see right now, I guess my breath, that it says submit your videos and submit your pictures to an email address, my email address. But I'm gonna tell you exactly what you gotta submit shortly here.
What else? I don't wanna hear you say shit after this set.
Okay.
Not possible.
Use those hips. Three left. 10 push-ups. 10 pops.
He's growling now. The animal has to come out. Gotta bring the animal out of him. Let's go.
Hey. Easy.
Is this done?
We're not tap dancing on this?
No.
I figured the next one might.
Tap out after this.
I figured the next one would be like tap dancing. We were doing like these fairy push-ups, the yoga,
fun fact, Brad has
the fairy
no
squats. Brad has what?
No rhythm. Anything with cadence or rhythm. Look at this.
Right. I have all the rhythm, bro.
Watch.
You ready? Just put the camera down so I don't see these moves, bro. Like all the way down. Oh, you see that?
Oh, yeah. That was sick.
That was fire, sick, bro.
You just straight, yeah.
Like this?
Yep. So you're gonna go down with that right hand and left down back.
Look in shape, baby.
Alright.
Take it back with your left hand.
You good?
My what?
You good? Are you good?
What?
Are you good?
What?
You good? Are you
alright?
You alright? You all serious?
Go ahead.
Damn, like, damn.
Two more.
Hey, turn around so they can get the back cut on the shirt.
Nah, that's the I
so they, can, they gotta see the back cut on the shirt.
Look at this one.
What? It's water, bro. That's water. Okay. When should we tell them about the supplements, bro? How do they win? Should we tell them right now?
Yeah, I mean, how many, like, what kind of supplements are we talking here? Be
BCAAs.
Pre-workout.
Yeah.
BCAAs. A pump pre-workout that has no caffeine that you could take with the other pre-workout.
Okay, wow.
And a protein.
And a protein.
And a protein.
Wow.
And we got a new pre-workout flavor and an intro. Oh, an intro workout. So it's a pre-workout. One that has caffeine in it. It's a pump product. Doesn't have caffeine in it. Can be used as a pre-workout. Can stack with the pre-workout.
Okay.
Amino acids. An intro workout.
Yeah.
And a protein. So that's five things. And we'll probably give you two bottles of pre-workout because a pre-workout lasts 21 days if you take it properly.
Okay.
So I'll give you two. So it's like 2 months, like a month and a half. I'll be giving that away to whoever wins. I think I'm gonna give it away to two people.
Cool. So how are you gonna decide? Like, just who seems like they deserve it the most, or whose transformation photos were the most gnarly?
Well, we didn't even tell them how they're gonna do it yet.
Oh, that's right.
Damn, you already giving them secrets.
Well,
we got one more thing, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna go with something that you're good at.
Something I'm good at?
Box jumps.
Oh, that's easy, bro. It's easy work. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Easy. Still got it. Church.
I just gotta remind him.
Easy.
That man's tall as hell.
Lily. So I'm 6'8", okay? Where's this at?
Who's the tall guy?
It's a really tall guy right here.
That's cute, vertical is cute, but I'm coordinated.
It's harder, but go ahead. It's harder.
Look, yeah. It's harder, but I'm a coordinated jumper.
Oh yeah, let's see it.
Watch it.
All right. Oh.
That is easy.
Let's do some real man shit. Let's go let's bench press. This is so cool. Okay, this is how you win the supplements right now. So if you guys saw the jump, oh, he's gonna jump over here, look. Come here.
Ready?
Go on. Oh! Wait, no, that don't count.
Did it? Cause the legs?
I'm warming it up.
That don't count, bro. Look. That was kind
of
close.
Oh, she didn't even know, dude.
That don't count. All right.
Bro, I did that in high school.
My head, right? I didn't even know you were gonna jump over me right now.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's easy though. I can do that though. That's easy though.
I don't want my head to like.
Put your head up.
You gotta dive over her.
Now put your head up.
Damn it, trust me, I'm good.
Yeah.
I gotta go down.
Oh shit, bro. Oh.
I'm gonna jump right.
Oh. Easy though. Jump over me. I want.
I was scared a little bit, I'm not gonna lie.
This is how you guys win. And I'll do this again. Okay, so not the only time I'm gonna do this. So if you missed this, you didn't get to see it live, this is what you're gonna do. I want you to submit photos, transformation photos. Of you, it could be a year transformation, 6 months, 2 years, 3 years, whatever it is, right? You're gonna submit now don't do like an 8 year transformation because there's a lot of age in there that goes on, right? I don't want to be you age 7 years, you had a transfer. It could, I'm not saying not to send it because you could send whatever you want, but likely I'm gonna pick someone with a year transformation, a 2 year transformation, a 3 year. If it's from your 16 to 25, there's almost too much time there, right? I want to do it for someone who's had maybe they were overweight or they were super underweight and they changed their life in a year, 2 years. I'm just saying, I want to avoid the 16 year transformation. Cause that's an obvious, you were a kid and now you're an adult, right? So the transformation in your adulthood or in your childhood, as long as it's not crazy proportions, but feel free to submit whatever you want. So there's a link below to my email address. I want you to submit a transformation photo, clear. It's gotta be clear, beginning, end. You can do middle, but I want a beginning, a very clear beginning, a very clear end, right? Then you're gonna drop a little video. You may have to render down the size just so I can see the video and hear the video. And then I'll probably hit you back, whoever wins, the two people, and I'll say, send me the full resolution video on a WeTransfer or Dropbox, something like that, so I can get the full file. Because I'm gonna put it into a YouTube video. I'm gonna feature your transformation, basically. But in the video, this is the important thing. Show the beginning, show the end. The important thing is in the video, I want you guys to sit down, like, and give me like a 5 to 10 minutes or 3 to 5 minutes, a reason why, not that you want to win, but why your transformation was important to you. Okay, like, tell me why. Let's say if you lost 100 pounds, 20 pounds, 30 pounds, 40 pounds, or you gained 30 pounds, 40 pounds, whatever, 100 pounds. Talk to me about why it was important to you, why you did it. Not just the fact that you did it, because it's gonna be obvious to me that you did do it, right? But I wanna see the evidence of you doing it, the time frame, and I wanna see a short video of you saying, this is why my transformation was important to me. And share that story with me. I'm gonna put it on a YouTube video, I'm gonna talk about it. Again, you could send me the files of your video smaller, like compressed, so I can get it in an email, and I'll ask for a full resolution. If basically I'm gonna watch the videos, Steve, my assistant, is gonna watch the videos, some other people from my team will watch the videos, and we'll pick the winner based on like our general idea of like, okay, that's dope, or that was the best story, or that was the best reason why. Okay, so do that. Simple, 3 to 5 minute long video. Send it to my email along with a beginning and an end photo. A little bit of information about yourself, obviously your email address, your first and your last name, where you're from, how old you are, your starting weight, your ending weight, and then that short description or idea. It could be a 10 minute long video, it could be a 20 minute long video. I'm not trying to limit you. I'm saying when I put it into the transformation video that I talk about, I'll probably only condense it to like 3 to 5 minutes. But you could send me a 10 minute long video where you're like, hey, this is why this was important to me, this is what I did, this is where I'm at, and whatever else information you want to include. So whoever I pick, basically you guys have about a week, five to seven days, and then I'll start to go through all these to submit 5 to 7 days. I'll go through them all and I'll pick the winner. Two of them, you're gonna get basically a month of supplements. Intra workout, pre-workout, protein, pump product, and I'm giving it all to you for free. So it's Origin Subs. Again, we got a drop on Friday, tomorrow, that's 12 noon. Feel free, guys, check it out, 12 o'clock, I love you. We're finishing the rest of this live. You wanna jump over me?
Yeah.
But that's how you win the supplements.
Put on Drake, flip the switch.
Oh! No, oh. He's still going.
Felt the wind.
Congratulations, my friend.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay, I'm taking a break. I know I clickbaited you guys, and I was like, I'm quitting. But I figured like, hey, look, that's what YouTube is. And I'll be honest, man, I'm gonna tell you guys, the state of YouTube, I love YouTube. Love YouTube. I have nothing bad to say about YouTube. The state of it right now seems like, and I don't know just if it's society in general, it's like a very like, the thing that seems to drive traffic and drive views and drive clicks and likes and comments, it seems to be drama. It seems to be like, oh, I can't believe this happened and so-and-so did this and I got in a fight and there's drama here and F that person, F this person and... I can't say that it's a bad thing because it's a part of life and there's cycles and everything and people doing this and then doing that and then this works and that works. So I'm not sitting here saying like, yo, this is stupid, I don't want to do it anymore. But I am saying I need a break from it. I need a break because I see what it is and I see kind of what it's done to me and like my creativity is kind of like changed and I feel like I'm trying to fit in. And in a sense, I have to. Like in a sense, as a creator on the platforms, you kind of start to see what works and you don't do things that are out of your character. Some people do things that are out of their character so it works. But I have to do things as much as I can within my character, within the message, within the things I want to put out there on the world, in the world, on the YouTube, in the space. But I still have to keep in mind that like YouTube works differently than it used to 3 years ago. So it's just been a time where I'm just trying to figure out like exactly my path. And I made a post on my Instagram about this maybe 2 days ago when you're seeing this video. And I just need to take some time. I've never done this before. I did a week where I just filmed my workouts and I was like, okay, I'm not gonna talk to the camera, I'm just gonna film my workout because talking to the camera was messing up my actual workouts. And just as a whole, man, I just wanna say like, let me sit down for a second. I just wanna say like, I appreciate all the love. I appreciate all the support. And this is not me saying like, oh, I don't wanna do this anymore. This is me saying like genuinely like, I don't think I can continue to be the Bradley Martyn or the person that inspires you and or makes you happy or makes you smile or makes you feel good, like I can't feel that way about myself. And I think it's important to know that like in your life and in your relationships and your business and whatever you're doing, if you're not happy doing the things that you do every day, eventually like you're gonna break, you're gonna not wanna do it, you're gonna wanna change. And I've talked about this for years. And this is just me actually experiencing it at a moment in my life where I'm like, man, I just need a week. I need some time off to be like, let me just like breathe and not focus or worry about what do I have coming next, or am I getting enough likes, or am I getting enough views, or what's going on. And I just need that time so that I can come back and be revitalized, because I realize like it's something that it's like a perspective I haven't gained yet, because I've been so go, what's the next thing, what's the next video, what's the next whatever, the next event, the next meetup, the next whatever. And I haven't had time to just be like, yo, I'm fucking Bradley Martyn, I'm 29 years old, I spent my pretty much entire adult life working out and filming videos and being a trainer and doing fitness stuff, and I need to take some time and like almost just really sit and be able to just like truly be grateful for the things that I have. Like I've said it for a very long time, like you have to be grateful for the things you have in order to get more. And that's just me here like not just telling you guys that, but I need to do that. I need to sit and be like, hey, these are all these amazing things I have in my life that I once dreamed to have, and now I have them all. And if I can't sit and be like, wow, I'm truly grateful for these things, let me feel that. Let me feel what that feels like to be grateful for all these things, instead of like, okay, it's cool, I got it, but what's the next thing? 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 And that's how it's been for years, nonstop. Because I always try to do my best, to be my best, to be the best. And I urge you guys to do the same in your life. But I'm telling you something that I've told people this all the time, actually, but this is me finally taking my own advice. You need to take time in your life just for yourself, just to be like, I'm happy, I'm grateful, I have these things. Whether or not you have everything you think you wanted to get, or you have halfway there, you have a fraction of it, or you have a little fucking, just a tiny speck of it, you have it. And instead of trying to always look for what's next and always find what's next and always get more, be like, okay, well, I have this. Let me be grateful for this to get to the next step, to go to the next level. And I need to truthfully do that for myself. And I love you guys, and I appreciate all the fucking support. And you guys are awesome. And I'm coming back. This is not going to change. It's only going to get better. And so are you guys, hopefully along with me along the way. And that's it. I love you guys so much. Thank you for all the love. Thank you for all the support. Yeah, that's it. I'll be back, guys. I love you.